Hey there, it's Wes from Printful. In this video, we'll look at some of the most popular free Adobe Graphic Design software alternatives that you can use to create your print files or any other promotional materials for your online store. You've probably heard about Photoshop and Illustrator. They've been the industry leading image editors for about 30 years or so. They're easy to use, offer a lot of features, and are constantly updated. However, in order to enjoy their limitless capabilities, you need to subscribe to their paid monthly service, Creative Cloud. Together with our graphics team, we found the best free alternatives to these image editors. Each of these programs can perform basic tasks like image editing and creating simple designs for your products and social media. However, in terms of structure and additional features, some might be more useful to you than others. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel, and most importantly, tap on that little bell icon so that way you always get notified when we have our latest video. Let's get started. First up, we have Photopea. It's a free browser-based program that is a Photoshop clone. It can be downloaded and it runs perfectly on Windows and Mac platforms. This way, you don't always have to rely on the stability of your internet connection and browser. Photopea can be used to edit photos and create designs for your various Printful products. Moreover, its interface and tools resemble Photoshop and are quite intuitive. The keyboard shortcuts for the tools are the same as well. If you've had any experience with Photoshop in the past, getting around on Photopea should be fairly simple. Its pre-sized templates make this Photoshop clone really easy for creating graphics for social media. Among the few cons that our graphic design team noticed, there is a small delay in the brush tool, and its ruler tool only measures in pixels, which might need some getting used to if you've been using different measurement units in other applications. Also, Photopea doesn't include some of the common fonts like Arial, Verdana, and Georgia. The next program that we have on our list is GIMP. This is a free and open source raster graphics editor. It runs on Windows, Linux, and Mac. As a Photoshop alternative, this program can complete the same task, and if you're tech savvy, you can benefit from the ability to change its source code. It's possible to take GIMP's functionality one step further by installing the plugins created by its vast community or create them yourselves. Note, don't install a plugin unless it comes from a trusted source. At first glance, GIMP's user interface can seem a bit intimidating with the tools, shortcuts, and workflow being completely different from the standard set by Adobe. For example, if you need to remove the background from your design, you need to highlight it with the fuzzy select tool and then add an alpha channel, and only then you'll be able to remove it. Also, the fuzzy select tool needs some extra tinkering. If you leave the default setting, this may result in an outline around your image after the background has been removed. If you prefer drawing your designs, note that the brush tool might not work smoothly sometimes. Next up, we have Krita. A free open source image editing software with its user demographic consisting mainly of digital painters and illustrators. It's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Krita is a good raster graphics program that's packed with tons of features. You can create your own custom designs, draw artworks, edit photos, and more. It stands out from our list as the only free raster graphics program suited for creating seamless all-over print patterns thanks to the wraparound tool. This is how it works. Your main layer is duplicated, merged together, and reflects all the changes made to the master layer in real time. This is really convenient if you're considering creating pattern illustrations relevant to the latest design trends. Krita is full of options, so it could be a bit confusing and difficult to start with. But when you find the tools that you need, you will be able to create a great design. If you're looking for a program designed specifically for vector editing, then Inkscape is for you. Vector graphics are especially useful when you're creating designs meant for printing on several different products. Since it's a vector graphic, the print file won't lose quality when it gets exported in different sizes, and Inkscape allows you to set a custom DPI for it. DPI stands for dots per inch. It's the number of dots in a printed inch. The more dots, the higher the quality of the print, meaning it'll have more sharpness and detail. With Inkscape, you can create complex text graphic designs by choosing any font styles that are available on your computer and adding various effects and adjustments to the lettering. The measurement tool can be especially useful in such cases as it gives you precise value of the distance between elements of your design. But similar to the programs listed, it has a learning curve and takes some time to get used to, especially if you're transitioning from another software. Canva might not be the most obvious choice for Photoshop alternatives, yet it's a very useful platform for any designer. It's available both on iOS and Android, and it can be used in an online browser as well. Their free toolkit is quite extensive, however, you're able to get the most out of this app only by subscribing to Canva's paid plans. Such simple features as downloading a design with a transparent background is not available in the free version. This application is perfect for creating designs for posters and canvas printing. as well as designing promotional material for your online store, and takes zero effort in understanding how it works. Before creating your designs in Canva, make sure you understand the limitations of their free stock to ensure that the design you've created can be used for printing and commercial purposes. Before you download any of the programs that we mentioned, make sure to check out our Printful mockup generator. You can access it directly on our website, and we offer many free samples and objects that you can use to create high quality mockups and print files for your online store. Be sure to reference our print file guidelines when creating a design for a product. You want to make sure you're creating a file that will get you the best quality print. On which platform do you create your designs, desktop or mobile? I'd love to hear more about them, so leave them in the comments below.